freakers. Damn rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer. Get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Damn it, Copeland.
Hey, you're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Why, goddammit!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you. Stop running.
You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey, my bike.
I didn't do nothing.
Oh, goddammit, all right now.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Son of a bitch stole my bike!
You know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Ben.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell of this one. He just partied it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in, see, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Hey, let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Rippers did. Twice now they've been up here.
Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. Going up days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
We get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left a stock of fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
To go hunting out here with the old man. We build deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. The United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America. Land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Tuck said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever
touch it. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cole, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Poop. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Manny, just... experience ain't nothing zen about preparing your bike.
What do you want?
Look, Manny, it's done.
Stud, huh? That's too much information, Manny.
Sorry about your bike. I didn't know, I swear.
All right. All right, man.
Just give me a sec. Here.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Boozer, no. No, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess.
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down.
Finally! So, what were you saying?
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down.
Okay, you were saying?
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems...
You were saying something?
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit. St. John out. Oh, what the hell happened here? Oh, no. Wonder if they left anything worth the effort. Fresh meat.
This is it. The nearer checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start. Gotta find some gas. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Yeah.
Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? No, I can't leave without sterile bandages. I gotta keep searching the mobile medical unit. Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello. What's this? Neurotech? Some sort of a injector of some kind? Why the hell not? Ooh! Whoa! That'll do it.
Our unit is getting ready to pull up. Got word a few minutes ago, all the work we've been doing out here is a waste of time. Hundreds of infected people are swarming up the highway out of Farewell. There's no stopping them. Checkpoints are all overrun.
We're pulling out.
Okay, I'm coming.
You should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch. Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he? I got a better plan.
Hey, Boozer, I, found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer!
Hey!
Hurry!
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. Could've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. All right, okay, let's go.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Deke, you there? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Oh, booze man, yes, yes. I always need more shit.
Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
Stop it.
Something's moving.
Yeah, I thought I saw someone. Generator killed his radio voice, didn't you?
Goddamn right I did. Now none of us have to listen to that shit. Fucking radio free Oregon bullshit. Now it's Copeland free Oregon. Huh?
What's that?
Men coming! Back, cover me.
when he met her, you pissed off. This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.